Elrond, god of the forest, the source of all life. He released his servants, the divine spirits, unto the lands. He spoke, "I am that which has given you life." For a time, they brought life and happiness to the forest. Soon, the forest was visited by fate. The divine spirits created a beast in their own image. Elrond warned, "That is the beast of knowledge, and it will someday bring temptation upon you. Thou shalt not associate with it." The divine spirits so promised, and gave birth to the beast of their own image. Such was man's beginning. Time passed, and the forest was again visited by fate. A divine spirit was seduced by a beast of knowledge, and so the promise to Elrond was broken. The spirit lost its divine power, and by the child of man and spirit, it was gained. This new power threatened Elrond, and so was divided into light and darkness.
Your father was a noble man. Coward! According to tradition, I hereby proclaim your coming of age. Your bride from this day forward, treacherous girl.
So you dress like you've become. Still, you are but the son of a coward. Like father, like son. That Nagi maiden shall be left behind when you are killed in the forest. How pitiful! Impressive. You are more capable than I expected. But such is not our true power. Do you think you are up to it? Beaten already! And you call yourself a cocoon master! You are nothing but the son of a coward!
What?
Wake up! You cried out in your sleep last night. From this day forward, you are the cocoon master of Cyrus. Now, you had better head over to Mother Garai's house. Mabu is probably waiting for you there too.
Oh, you've finally come by, have you? I have something I want to give you right away. Soon you will enter the forest as a cocoon master. At the forest entrance, there are four gates through the divine barrier. To pass through them, you must have the right key. One of them is here in Cyrus. It is the key to the Beetle Gate. Louis the Watchtower Guard has it. Once you get the key from Louis, you must go deep into the Beetle Forest. Another cocoon master lives there. People call him the Blue Cocoon Master. His name is Chorus. Finding the Calibus herb is important. No doubt there is much you can learn from him, for he... In the meantime, I have gathered what you will need for your journey. If you need something else, you should go... Wounds can only be healed by mugwort herbs. Make... Oh, and do not forget to arm yourself. When your empty cocoons run out, you can get more from Mabu. Oh yes, I almost forgot something very important. This is the Flute of Capture. The sound of this flute serves both to imprison and summon minions. Your father, Riquettes. A fateful meeting it was. Ah, but perhaps some other time I will tell you all about it.
This is a ring given to me by the Nagi chieftain when I was... I should have given it to you before, but I was too embarrassed. When I wear this ring, somehow I feel at peace. I hope it helps you too. Well, take care, okay? Oh, it's really nothing, but... I'll be thinking about you.
No can do. I know how you feel, Louis, but you can't go. You can seek your revenge at some other time. Besides, you know how scary the forest is, right?
Hey! Where do you think you're going? Jeez! Fine. Kilmar is right. You can go do it. Here's the beetle key. The chief gave it to me to look after. Use it to enter the beetle gate. The cottage of Master Chorus is deep inside the forest. He's a powerful cocoon master, and he might know something about that herb. So he asked me to show you the way. I feel sorry for you, so I'll lead you there just this once. Okay, this is the divine barrier. Use the beetle key to open the beetle gate. The beetle gate is the one to the far right. From there on out, it's all up to you.
Who are you? I've seen poachers who impersonate cocoon masters. If you are a real cocoon master, show me by playing that flute. Slowly now. The son of Riquettes has been sent into the forest. The village must... Tell me what has happened in Cyrus. I see. So the Onibubu have reached Cyrus. And you came to search for the Calabas herb, huh? but your flute playing... You don't know anything yet, do you?
Your father would never forgive me if I just let you go into the forest to die. I am Chorus, the Blue Cocoon Master. On behalf of my comrade Riquettes, I shall initiate you to the Ark. Very well. Now, my cottage is deep inside this forest. If you arrive there safely, you shall receive my approval. Oh, son of the Lion of Peril, you shall become a cocoon master.
Ever since your father disappeared into the forest. However, he promised to do so only until you came of age. I think it would be best for you to study under him. Well?
Don't over... Try talking with Mother Garai if there's something... But... Our enemy we love. Grant us... Oh, magical beasts who serve, reveal. Oh, magical beast! Well, good luck.
I've heard rumors of men who disguise themselves as cocoon.
You may be one of them.
Then, we must find out whether or not... Master Chorus's cottage lies ahead. Go on! Get out of here!